Welcome back to R&S Outdoors. We out here patching some bags this morning.
You see the cross here.
A lot of people been asking how we patch these bags, man. I'm gonna show y'all.
See the bag. How it is, you know what I'm saying? You look the bag over, and you find you a good hole. So you gotta look real good. You see this hole right here? That's a knife. Then you got these little holes like this right here.
Y'all bear with me, I'm filming on my phone. I'm fixing to go get a tripod.
Look at that. Zip tie that right there. See that right there. Like I said, best way I can say how it looks is just doing stitches. Just do stitches. And you cut the ends of these off where it's flush. That's what it is, man.
Easy money. Rainy day, but we still making money, you know what I'm saying? R&S Outdoors. Y'all like and subscribe. Y'all have a good one.